If we combine our total efforts, there's nothing in the world that can stop us. And we will prove what we mean when we say Jamaica will little but we tallow. At this time, we express our deep appreciation for those who are going beyond the call of duty. I want to add my simple, humble voice to that call for us to go as a united team and people as we seek to build Jamaica, land we love.